Kyle here, and today, I don't know why I'm in long sleeves and long pants, but today I am, well, I need two people to do this video, so who am I going to do it with? Oh, wait, I know.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mackenzie.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we met up with our friends again, so go check out
Etsy.com/MaxCreations.
Max Creations, if you didn't hear that.
Max Crafts, yeah, sorry.
Max Crafts? Okay.
Don't ask. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, it's Max.
Did you know that her parents charge her for rent?
Only $1? Dude, it's not like it's a big deal.
You're how?
Then I'm the one that kind of told them to, so, yeah.
Huh.
It was supposed to be a joke, and then my parents realized they can't joke around me.
Okay, so we're gonna be
You're the one that's supposed to be doing this. Why am I doing it?
Because I'm introing my video.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to be attempting to do a overnight challenge. Attempting. Here at this house. Like, we're not going anywhere fun, but
It's currently 12:24.
It's already 12:27.
It's going to be backwards on the screen.
12:27. No, it's not. For us, it's backwards. For them, it's not. It is 12:27 right now, so we're going to be trying to stay awake. I'm probably going to fall asleep, because if I'm not, I'm going to be a grumpy cat in the morning.
Dude, naps.
Yeah, but I don't...
They were made for a reason.
I don't take naps. I'm not capable of sleeping during the day.
All you gotta do is put a blanket over your head. Not that hard.
But then I get claustrophobic.
I am the complete opposite of that. I don't get claustrophobic. I get, what's the name? I'm gonna have to look it up, but I get like anxious when I'm in big areas with no people.
I do too.
I need to look at
what's it called when you like can't sit still? Like what I can't.
Restlessness.
Yeah, I have that because I can't ever sit still. I'm always moving something. Like I've been playing with this feather the whole time I've been introing this video. And I'm very, very sorry. This intro is 2 minutes long. It's probably going to go to like 4 minutes. Whoops. So, yeah. Even if we do fall asleep, I'm going to have a time lapse watching us sleep. I don't know why. So you can watch us sleep.
Your phone is at 20%. How are you supposed to do that?
With a charger connected.
But you have limited space on your phone.
Time lapse, no. With time lapse, it takes up barely any space.
Oh. I'm not a vlogger, I don't know.
I'm not a vlogger either. I'm a YouTuber.
Jinx.
Under. Whatever. So the name I have created for you guys is... Drum roll, please. Drum. Hold on. Go like this. Okay. I want you to comment down below if you like this or not. I think I'm going to go with this because it's taken me so long to think of a family name. So unless one of you thinks of a better one, comment down below if you do. But if one of you, yeah, there was an ant. So if one of you thinks of a better name than what I'm about to say, comment down below and I might change to that. But this is one idea. The Can for Canady Can and then Fam for Family. So Can Fam. Comment down below if you like that or not.
I think it kind of sounds like the Can-Can.
But that's cool.
No, it's not. It's a dance. Hey, but it could be cool. Like, the dab and the twerk, I guess, is cool.
And the whip and nay-nay and the hit the folks. Sorry if I'm naming dance moves wrong. I just think all those dance moves are stupid.
That's it, though. No, I'm kidding. Where the fam at?
Comment down below if you think I have restlessness because I never can sit still. You can tell whenever I'm sitting still for a while. For right now, I'm twirling this feather around my fingers. So, yeah. And earlier when we were out trying to watch the meteors, because...
She kept moving.
Yeah, I kept moving and I couldn't sit still.
Oh, this is the last night to watch the meteor showers where we are.
No, not for them. This is going to be posted tomorrow.
Oh.
Well, last night was the last night to watch the meteors. or you can still see like one or two a night for the rest of the month, but not after that. Or maybe a couple, like, meteors or shooting stars if you didn't know. So, well, actually, this intro has gone on for pretty much...
No, meteors might not be shooting stars. You're supposed to wish them on them, so I call them shooting stars, but they might not be.
They are shooting stars, but... I forgot I was getting it. So let's get the... So, oh yeah, I forgot to say. Sorry, the intro is like shaky. Because, well, look. I was using my foot and like putting... I have like circle thing.
Perfectly good stand right here.
Oh yeah, I forgot. So I have this circle thing on the back of my phone and I was holding it with this toe. So, that's why the intro is shaky. Sorry this intro has gone on for 6 minutes, but let's get to the...
Oh, we're the overnight challenge.
No, the time lapse, bruh.